CHS Student Bulletin for Tuesday, November 1st, 2016. I'm Maddie King.
And I'm Derek Demlow.
Attention seniors, the diploma verification form can be found in the Class of 2017 Blackboard Organization. It only takes a minute to fill out. We are asking that you verify your first, middle, and last names and that you are planning on attending the commencement ceremony on May 20th, 2017. This needs to be done so we can order diplomas. And attention MHS, congratulations to freshman Abby Updike for winning the Medina Mites third writing competition. Freshman Rebecca Gilbert and Melanie Cora were runner-ups. Thank you to all who participated. Winners will receive their prizes sometime this week, and their stories will be posted on themedinamite.com.
Spring Leadership Ball. Applications for the 2017 Spring Ball are due this Thursday, no later than noon. Make sure your counselor has verified the content of your application, and no late applications will be accepted. Attention seniors! Senior Spirit Wear is in. Pick up your orders at the Hub this week. Student Council representatives will be at the Hub to distribute items throughout the day on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Show your senior pride and wear your senior spirit wear on Friday.
Voft Blood Drive. Find the hero in you. Help save a life and participate in the Voft Blood Drive being held during the school day on November 9th at the Rec Center. This is the final week to register, and the sign-up form can be accessed on Blackboard. All blood donors will receive a free t-shirt. Lost and Found. The Lost and Found is exploding with clothing, drinking bottles, lunch bags, books, etc. Stop by and claim your lost item.
And Key Club. Please remember that Key Club will meet tomorrow at 7 a.m. in room 1223. And driving classes. Pro Driving School will hold their next class on November 8th. Stop by the Hub for more information. And for today's birthdays, we have Stephanie Flamick,
Caitlin Gallucci,
Michael Gallucci,
Elena Law,
Jillian Lentz,
Jared Sunby,
Mitchell Utek,
Kayla Yankee,
and Chase Zinski.
And for today's lunch, we have chili with rice,
corn,
salad,
fruit,
milk,
or BBQ pork sandwich.
Make it a great day, Medina.
Merry Christmas!